to start the match. Alright, jockeying for position. John B going for some run and gun. Animosity, of course. Trying to get those all-important Samus missile approaches. Still just trade back and forth. Smashes, gets the grab follow up, and misses the tech chase. John B answering back. Catches him with a missile. Oops, nair out of that high angle recovery, but he makes it back on stage. Animosity living. Trying to make it back. Samus recovery is tricky stuff, but Don B ready for it. Sends it back out with the back air. Trying to cover all his options here. Has no choice but to let it back onto the stage. Going for some lasers, trying to get that percent up to where the next one might kill him. But Animosity, oh! Caught with a forward smash. Don B at relatively high percent. Animosity going to be looking to close this stock out as quickly as possible. Power shields the laser. The charge shot now, so he should be able to finish a combo with that at some point. In the meantime, oh, throws away raw. Don B, seeing it coming, is nowhere near. But we're back to neutral. Don B getting something started here. Animosity makes it back, gets his jump back, still off stage. Back, tries to get him with the up the shield. Doesn't quite catch him. He's throwing missiles out, trying to stuff Don B's approaches. Don B trying to get in. Trying to maybe come in from the top. Can't let him charge that charge shot though. Very clever recovery on his part. Go going for run and gun again. He's trying to draw out this lead, but he catches him that time with the, that's that top platform tech chase he's been looking for all game. Can he convert and take the stock? Yes, forward tilt. Pulls out that stock for Don B, and we're exactly even, essentially.
So, a lot of losing people are playing.
Both these players playing exceptionally well.
If you did, please support Vigiana.
Very even. Last stock, first game. This is huge for the momentum of this set, and these players are playing not to be eliminated from pools, so this is important. Ooh! Just barely evades that charge shot. That could have been the setup that did it, but he gets the grab, gets the tech chase, forward smash. Don B offstage in a precarious position. Oh, doesn't quite wave land onto the platform. Animosity. Beautiful stuff. And they're jumping. See where he took him? Yes. All right, so very low ceilings on all sides on this stage. So possibly Don B looking for quicker kills. Trying to deal with less of that Samus endless bomb slowly drifting back in toward the stage, where's she gonna go kind of deal. Also probably looking for easy kills off the top. Samus is a relatively light character, especially for somebody encased in a suit of metal, but no matter, judge. Catches it with the up B. Don B out the gate with a percent lead, but right now, Animosity trying to even it up. And Don B just a little too low for that side B. Not quite landing on Bramble, not quite catching the edge. Animosity is going to go for the tether. Oh, but Don B, again, ready for it. Catches him with a back air. Kills him off the side. All right, we're back to even, back to neutral. He waits for that get up roll, gets the grab. Tech chasing him across these platforms. Don B going for some laser pressure. Ooh, Animosity up tilt into charge down smash. That's a lot of percent. Ooh. Edge cancels that up B and grabs ledge. That was huge. Don B could have had a big follow up from that. But beautiful spacing from Animosity. Dropping bombs as he comes back down. Don B with the Randy forward smashes, three in a row. Animosity catches him with a down tilt. He's got the grab and the nair. And that's going to do it for that stock. He's got the charge shot now. Animosity with, oh, once again, but this time the recoil knocks him back just a little too far. And he SDs, so we're back at even. That hard-won lead of Animosity's gone in an instant. Such is Super Smash Bros. Melee. But we're back at even. These two players playing very carefully, jockeying for position. Just a little too high for that missile. Saw it coming. They're trading back and forth. A little more run and gun from Don B. Ooh. Forward tilt, no follow-up, down smash. Oh, and he catches him with that strong back air, and he's there in time for the edge hog. Animosity playing very well this round. Oh, just barely avoids that charge shot. Oh, catches him with the back, that weird downward hitbox of Fox's up smash, and that's enough to send him off stage for the edge hog and the kill. Once again, last stock, low percent, perfectly even situation. These are two very evenly matched players. This is excellent melee we're seeing here today. He's got the down smashes. He's got the missiles. Oh, just not quite close enough for that forward tilt. God, the missile doesn't quite catch him, but the back air is going to do it. 2-0 in two very even games. Very well played. Congratulations to both players. And looks like Animosity will be